Great, you're here. I can finally get out of this technological nightmare. If you can get into the offices, I'm saved. You just might have to get around a few security fences, though, trying to keep the giant human-eating rats out.
Okay, so what? Yeah, that's something I could shoot to. A ball to. Whoops. Still forgetting that I can zoom all the time. Okay, so this is reminding me a lot about a part in Portal 2 where you're like outside of all of the testing facilities, or not, well, out of the testing chambers and just running around and trying to get somewhere or find your way out or whatever. Oh, there we go. Okay, so this is gonna be kind of annoying. Because it's gonna be tough for me to see where I can portal to most of the time. Or maybe this is the end? Doesn't look like I can get up there. Okay, so I finally found out what I had missed. And damn, that took me a long time. So I totally missed that I could portal right underneath this. And it took me forever to figure that out. So this is what I had to do. So I had a portal over there and where I could. I started over there and portaled to there. And then I dropped down from there into that area where I could also portal to. Can I do anything here? But yeah, then you drop down there and get shot up there. Holy crap, that took me forever.
Quite cold here.
Okay. So. What now? Any puzzles
here? Hey! Over here! I'm right over here!
Hey, Mel! Nice to finally see you. It's kind of dark here, though. You should turn the power on so we can get the lights working. There's some more offices on the other side of the double doors. Check there. Turn the power on first, then pick me up.
Okay, so I have to portal through that. Okay. That makes sense. Just weird that I can't move the box in front of it. But okay. Huh. Oh, this is probably gonna be full of electricity when I turn the power on.
Lights, check. Camera, check. Action.
Yeah.
Hopefully not.
Knew it.
Power surge at sub-basement station 26. Threat level moderate. Activating security protocols.
So much for no action. Come back and pick me up.
Okay, let's not fall into the water at least. That would probably be a bad idea.
That floor was getting very cold. My motherboard was almost going critical. Alright. I know what you're thinking. Hey, Mr. Virgil Gorgai, how were you able to control everything and see everything in the old testing facility? Well, one simple answer. Wi-Fi. I'm fully Wi-Fi capable. Anyway, take me over to the elevator control room. There's a management rail I can use to get back up to the enrichment center. Oh, and I can also get an elevator for you.
So, what control panel? I don't know why there's one single computer on here. And it's blue screened. That seems kind of weird. Okay, so where did I have to go with this guy? Oh, it's this way. It's up the stairs. Alright, there's more stuff over there. Okay, that's just a whole bunch of ways I can go now. What the hell? One more blue screen. And a camera. Okay, I guess there's gonna be a lot to this. Because there's so many different things around here. One more blue screen. Don't panic. Oh yeah, and I saw the potato poster down there. That was kinda funny that they brought that up. Well, it would make sense in the portal mod to bring that up. What the hell? Okay, I'm definitely missing something here. Why do I have to bring this call? Okay, so I guess I have to go into that passageway or that place where it's all broken in there. Because I don't really see anywhere else. Even though I didn't go in there before. So.
Much better. Good to be back on track again. Let me go back here and get your elevator so we can get out of here. Yes.
I guess I just have
this
to wait here.
That wasn't me, I think.
Detecting security override at sub-basement 26. Generator override command initiated.
Override generator override command.
Error. Error. Scanning for life forms. Unregistered life forms detected in facility. Commencing termination program. 3 targets acquired. 1 organic, 2 mechanical.
Well, at least I can get you out of here now. We'll worry about that voice on the intercom later. I'll meet you upstairs.
Toxic contaminant level from testing track. Lima whiskey rising. Time to contact with enrichment center. To be determined. Flooding procedure commencing.
Okay, so we're gonna get flood. Oh, what? Guess we're gonna see it here, maybe.
The elevator, it wasn't going to my testing track, so I've rerouted the lift. Luckily for you, it's not too far away. These things can take forever sometimes. And there's no magazines to read, so annoying. Welcome to my testing track. It's not the best looking thing in the world, but it'll do. Let's see if I can just get this door open and get us out of here. Okay, sorry, I can't help you with this testing track. All Aperture Science AIs have been programmed to not help with solving the tests. I can, however, test to see if everything still works. It's been a while since I fell off that management rail and plummeted down into that pit, so... maybe some stuff broke in my absence. Checking the funnel. Working. Fizzler. Changing over. And toxic goo drain and fight. Eaten away by toxic frozen. Oh, lovely. I work. You can do this test just fine. I hope. She couldn't even open a lock before.
Oh, he stopped talking. I didn't even realize. I was kind of expecting that he would be talking more. Whoops. Okay, so this is definitely something that's recognizable from the original game. At least these testing chambers. Okay. Oh, I guess I could just... I've done that. Well, whatever. I guess I have to get the cube on the other side of that, of this grid here. Actually, what's further this way? Okay. Oh, we got a prison. Ah. So, what can I use that for? Oh yeah, well, there's a camera there. Okay, I guess I shouldn't be in there yet. Oh! Am I actually able to shoot through this? Oh, I didn't even know that. Okay, I guess I can... maybe get my cube? Yeah, I can definitely get, use my cube for this then. Oh, that's... Okay, so this is not that difficult then, I guess. Did that do it? There we go. And that's just weird. Thank you. Okay, so now I have two cubes in here. You know what? Actually, let's just do this. That seems to be the safe way to do it. And let's get a new cube in here. Okay. So now I have two cubes in this room, but I still need to get them to the other side of that place. How I'm gonna do that, I'm not really sure yet. Okay, I think I got it now. I feel really dumb for being kind of stuck on this for a bit of time. So I got the two cubes out here. But I can actually just do this. And now I can pretty much do everything that I want. I can just walk over and take this. Okay, so let's get this done. Wait, what? What do I need this for? Oh. Yeah, because I guess I'm not able to jump into it. That doesn't make sense that I would need that. I can just do this. So why do I even need those stairs? I don't really know.
Assuming automated control of entire testing track.
Great! Just great! It seems you tipped off whatever that thing is to our presence. It has taken control of the testing track.
Okay, so we got some speed gel here. We got a button over there. I have no idea what that's gonna do. Can I... Yeah, I can shoot that. So I wonder if... I'm probably not gonna be able to do this. I probably have to go through the grid instead. Yeah. So I have to do this instead. But it was worth testing.
Well, so much for that.
What's going on here? Is it gonna be death if... I go down there? Oh yeah, it is. It felt like I was able to go down there because there was that vent I Seems we'll probably be able to walk on.
Whatever that thing is, to our presence. It has taken control of the testing track.
I guess that's fine. Okay, so let's do this again.
Well, so much for that.
Okay, so let's see what this button is gonna do. I guess it's gonna give me a cue. Oh, it's gonna remove the grid. Oh, I can get the cube down here. Okay, so I don't know why I actually went up there by myself. That makes a lot more sense that I can get the cube down. So now I just have to figure out a way to get back. Without disturbing that. That's gonna be the tricky part of this. I wonder if actually... What's gonna happen if I shoot the... I'll press the other button there. How's that even gonna work? Because I have to shoot this button first. Then... get that. Wait, what? Well, I'm definitely gonna be able to go over there. But is that gonna be any help to me? Oh yeah, I can use the speed gel at least. I'll get the speed gel. So I got an orange pole here. And I can use a blue portal here. So if I do this, okay, so what if I do this? Do something like this. And yeah, that works actually.
Elevator descending to exit one. Testing track virtual.
I'll keep trying to take control back. In the meantime, keep going through the testing track.
Alright, I'm gonna do that.